Everybody, today I'm gonna show you an amazing mine. It's extremely huge. I found red stones there, the blue stones are now, like, I can't really spell it. And here, this is my house. It's nothing much, but to say that I built this house. I know this house sucks. I have nothing with this house. This is a little terrible. I carved up a cave so that I can pass some time, but at the end I ended up spending all of my time in it. See, look at that. It's like the only attraction of this stupid house. But here came in to see my house. So I'm gonna go to the mine after I take some food. There are monsters there. I couldn't light up the entire cave, so I'm gonna have to pay for it. Okay, I need two of them. Come on, shut up, music. I'm gonna cancel out the music for you, boss. The music's too loud and you can't hear my amazing voice. Okay, torch. What should I take? Sword. For self-defense, I already have food. 5 should be enough. Is that all? Some more torch. 15. I don't have many words. It's it. Lapis lazuli. I was talking about this. My friend said it's only for decoration. You can use it to fight or... Well, you can use it to customize, but... Okay. Let's eat some food now, shall we? Come on. Yay. That was a lot of fun. I shouldn't be going out at night. It's way more fun. To sleep past stupid time. Okay, now you can literally see how much time I spent on this. But I only played this game for a week and I started on this mine 2 days ago. I still don't know how I finished it. So let's go to the main stuff. You see that lava? I tried to swim on it. And who knew? You can't swim on lava. I mean, this game is so illogical. I found a place where there are gold. What? Dead end. I'm sorry, this is too big. I didn't plan anything. Damn. I'm pretty sure there's some obstacle through here. And there is lapis lazuli. Oh. I actually haven't lighted up this cave just cause I could experience some monsters. Otherwise this cave would be too boring, but I'm not taking any chances. If a creeper spawns here and blows everything up into the lava, I'm gonna be so pissed. I'm gonna need some iron. Okay, there are stones. The gold should be near here. I'm getting to that as soon as possible. Okay, now where is my gold? I haven't got the gold yet, just to let you guys see it. I'm pretty sure you're gonna, like, you're not gonna enjoy. Why would you enjoy seeing someone else get the gold? I actually don't need that much redstone. It's not that useful. Well, it's better than dirt, so that is something. I can't tell if I'm going back the same way I came from. So please tell me where it goes. I'm trying my best. Even my best is closer to your worst. I am trying my best. Okay, there it is. Feast your eyes, little gentleman. Cause this is the gold. Oh shit, be careful with that. There is lava. Come on. Mate, take that bitch. What? What? Was that so stupid? If I get out that cold, it's gonna lava, so. Please don't fall. Shit. Okay, what if I take the lava? What? Come on! Come on! What the hell was that? You can't see my face right now, but I am really pissed. I don't have any more iron. Okay, you know what? Is all my equipment burned? Please don't be burned. And take all the torches. Should take some food. Six. It's fine. It was supposed to be a first playthrough. It turned to be a disaster. Okay. I should first build some weapons. Stone pickaxe isn't gonna do anything. But I need something. That was so surprising. Why did I do that? Am I that dumb? Okay, I am that dumb. And here I'm just hoping that my stuff won't run down. If they are, I'm gonna cry right now. Honestly, I'm gonna cry. Brains out. What am I doing? I hate my life now. Okay, anyways, this actually gave me some time to talk to you bros about my feelings and everything. So hello bros, how are you? How's your life? I know you just met me today, and I don't know if anyone is listening, you know, because there's so many people playing Minecraft, and here I am, a 15-year-old kid trying to get some attention. And if you are watching this, then thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm actually not expecting anybody to watch this, because why would they watch me? So there you are, trying to help me, so I thank you again. It's sounding really cringy, I know. I don't know what else to say. You're the best. Okay. It's time to get my stuff back from the freaking lava. Okay, careful now. Come on. Run. Tired of seeing your stupid face all day. I don't know what is that noise. I've loud. There are lights all over the place. How can there still be monsters? I still have something left. You need to be careful here. Really careful. Shoot. That was close, I guess. Jump. Okay, now that I have this chance, I should fill it up. I don't know why I didn't do this sooner. Am I stupid or something? Did I lose my gold? Of course I have 5 golds. Ah. Okay. I don't have iron though. I should do something about it. But this. Oh, I have to use the iron axe if I wanted to get the restones. Come on. Use a head to them, idiot. Anyways, now that you've seen my mind, what do you think about it? I know it's really weird and stupid. But I really like it. I'm gonna use this mine from now on. I built this mine to get diamonds. But getting diamonds isn't that easy. What am I talking about easy? It's nearly impossible. I worked 3 days on this mine. Well, see bros, that's why I feel so many times. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. I really, really hope you did. If you didn't, then please watch my next videos as well. Liking this video, subscribing to my channel is totally up to you. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna try to get that one. Please, I won't die again. Yes. Time to get my hands on the gold mine. time to get old. Shit! Come on! I almost died there. Okay, honestly, as I said, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.